Respect to principal of Ramesh sir, teacher and my dear friends, my name is Sahina Patti. First off, I will would like to thank you for the giving to such a great speak on the Republic Day free for a movie award. I would like to wish you a happy Republic Day. Today we all have a gather to celebrate the 74th Republic Day of the National Festival of India. This is great and the occasion for all and so have been celebrated Republic Day of India. Constitutive Science 1915, because the Constitution of the India come into force in 26 January 1915. The Constitution we have today has come into education after many dividends and the amendments. However, it was adopted on the 26th of November 1949 under the chairship of our beloved Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar, and we have and know him as the father is Indian Constitution gives all of the some rights to dislike. And the distinct of the digital color or the language we have a democratic country where people enjoy the fundamental right. The democracy is the government of the people, for the people, and the by the people. Therefore, it was conduction to protect and the respect the system and the constitution of our country by giving a freedom and the making a constitution. I end my speech by paying the my respect and the due to the great leader. Many thanks for to all you. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.
Thanks.